Wenn wir auf Raus Salah, in every two rakats, we sit down for Tashahud. Do we not? Yes? And then we recite the Tashahud. At-tahiyyatu lillahi wa salawatu wa tayyibat. According to the Quran, reading these words is wajib. It's a must. If you don't, your namaz is not complete. You have to either do sajda sahab or repeat your namaz. It's wajib. And within this tashahud are the words. As-salamu alayka ayyuhan nabiyyu wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I've just told you this is a wajib. You have to, at all costs, read this dua. Make ibadat with these words. And what are they? As-salamu alayka ayyuhan nabi. Peace be upon you, O Messenger of Allah. So even in namaz, you are calling upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is exactly as ayyuha. The word ayyuha in Arabic is same as. The very meaning is ya. So you're saying ya nabi, as-salamu alayka. Ya nabi, salam alayka. Alhamdulillah. So this is our practice, this is what we believe. This is only one of the disputed issues, sadly, with the Muslim world today. But we've seen, we've learned from the Quran, from the Ahadith, from the practice of the ulama, from the practice of the Sahaba, that Sahaba believed in the times of difficulty, in the times of need, to call upon the friends of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Likewise, there are many other issues and subjects that Muslims today differ in accordance to their belief. Should we believe this and should we believe that? One of the disputable issues very recently has become to believe, whether to believe in the ilm al-ghayb of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, or that has Allah given the knowledge of the unseen to the anbiya al-kiram. This is a disputable issue today. It wasn't in the past. And let me tell you also that all these issues amongst the Muslims, they are the products at the most of the last 200 to 300 years. Before that, you will not find any ulama, any scholars, illa mashallah, who disputed in these matters. These are all new issues. This is how the world wanted to disunite the Muslims. You know, divide and rule policy. This is how they created so-called ulama from the Muslim world and made these issues of dispute. There has never been in the past, in the very early pristine days of Islam, when Muslims did not believe such great bounties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon his anbiya ikram. The word Nabi itself, when you say someone is a Nabi, it means you believe that he has been chosen by Allah. And the word Nabi, An-Nabi, is, it means the one to whom Allah has given the knowledge of the unseen. This is the very meaning of the word Nabi. So if you say Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a Nabi, and then you say he doesn't have ilm al-ghaib, you're contradicting yourself. Al-mukhbir anil ghaibi awil mustaqbil. The Irhamin, this is the meaning of Nabi. One who informs of the future through inspiration from Allah. One who gives you the knowledge of the unseen through the guidance of Allah. That person is a Nabi. And there are many, many verses of the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, for example, in Surah Al-Takwir, وَمَا هُوَ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ بِظَنِينَ. Allah talks of His Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and says, He is not niggardly or stingy in revealing the ghaib. Subhanallah. Wo ghaib batane mein kanjoosi nahi karte. Sarkar ki tareef Allah khud kar raha hai. Ki I have blessed him with the knowledge of the unseen and he does not conceal it. He does not restrict it to himself. Whatever I have told him to pass on, he conveys that to my makhluk. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Alimul ghaib, fala yuzhiru ala ghaibihi ahadan illa man irtada min rasul. Allah is the one who has the knowledge of the unseen. And he does not reveal this to any of you common people. But he chooses for this Manir Tada Mir Rasul, any of his prophets that he wants to bestow the Ilm-e Ghaib upon. This is the Quran Majid. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُطْلِعَكُمْ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَجْتَبِي مِنْ رُسُلِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. Surah Ali Imran, verse number 179, that Allah does not give Ilm-e Ghaib to any of you common men, but he chooses for this. يَجْتَبِي مِنْ رُسُلِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. Whichever.